The Catholic Church is undergoing a very important crisis. It is a crisis at two levels. It is a government crisis, and it is a crisis of the believers.